started the day with the photo shoot, headed over to Tattoo Mania on Sunset. Got a little Bob here, tatted on me and Bob against the world forever. Got a little face tat, no big deal, you know what I mean? And now I'm gonna go play soccer. Our team's probably gonna be losing by the time we get there, because we're not gonna get there till like halftime because we're late as usual. And we're gonna go out to save the day. Cass and I will come in, ball out.
My name's Caston Holmes. Me and Jez have been friends since probably 4 years old, playing soccer. So it's like 4 years old together, getting into trouble. I love goats.
I love goats.
I fucking love goats.
Sometimes we just send each other videos of little goats running around jumping. Just say fucking, I want a goat.
This EP is gonna be different. We're putting out like all the urban shit that I've always loved. Like I've always loved stuff like this, and the content is definitely gonna be different than any of the shit we put out before. It's more fun and more of like the zone that I'm in right now. So with this EP, I want to get that out and let people have a good time with it. But then the album is like the first 25 years of my life. It's my story. It's my chance to really tell my story. So these songs wouldn't necessarily fit in. They're more of like a current state that I'm in and super joyful, but the whole album is gonna be storytelling.
Don't you know I love partying? Why don't you come here and bring your friends? You can pillow fight in your tights. We can stay.
It's how the cookie crumbles sometimes, you know what I mean? You gotta take your L's when you deserve the L. You can't always be a W guy like me.
12 a.m., he's my artist, the first artist signed to Funeral Crew Records. He's dope, young R&B, pop king. He's out of Toronto. He's really dope, first artist on Funeral Crew. We have a couple songs together. I mean, 12 sound fits perfectly. Like, he has like the dark, drug, alcohol. Like, the content he talks about is sort of similar to mine, but the music is different. Type of shit that I like. I want to sign artists that I fucking would listen to, you know? We're about to pass where we went to middle school, actually. Yeah, we used to fuck around this joint all the time. My mom's skate shop was over there. That's where Epic, like, that's funny enough, that's where her skate shop was called. It was right in that parking lot back there.
See this fence right here? Actually, this is the first time I ever got arrested right behind this fence because I was hiding in those trees.
and I was throwing potatoes at cars.
So crazy. Late night, I think of you. Come through and be my little baby.
I think it's pussitis.
Bring your girlfriends out, they need some love too.
Just out here scoring goals. When you're not on tour, it's nice to do this. Yeah, now I'm ready to drink though. Get some Jack Daniels running through the system.
I don't know, the city where I was at for the first 18 years of my life. You know, where I grew up. Skated every day, played soccer at. Caused trouble at.
I want to own a Grammy, I want to sell out Staples. I want to, like, I feel like I made it when I get to the point where I feel like these kids look at me the way I looked at Eminem or somebody like that. Like, I really feel like I'm changing lives, helping people.